please be the first place winner for the 2018